Distinguished judges, this is your class. Exhibitors, you are now being judged at the fino, please. Paso fino, por favor. Hold, please, hold. Proceed at the fino. Paso fino, por favor. Exhibitor 406 is disqualified. Let's proceed at the fino, please. Paso fino, por favor. Reverse, please. Reverse. Proceed at the fino. Paso fino, por favor. reverse, please. Reverse. Beginning with 3, 6, 1. Sounding board in one direction and then line up, please. Thank you. Ladies and gentlemen, now the official results. To class number 366, the Fino Colts, but these are the four-year-olds. The honorable mention awarded to 356, Fantástico del Encanto, Hector Arbelo, Claremont, Florida, the owner, presented by Elvin Omar Santana. Sixth place, awarded to 439, Zacarías de la Arboleda, Paso a Paso Investments, Miami, the owners, presented by Alonso Betancourt. Fifth place, awarded to 483, Urano DLM, Margarita Lopez, Guaynabo, Puerto Rico, the owner, presented by Gerardo Matos. Fourth place, 317, Espejismo de FH, Fox Hill Pasofino Farms, of Ocala, Florida, the owners, presented by Nelson Joel del Valle. Third place, 353 Vicario Royal, St. Clair Livestock Investments, Coral Gables, Florida, the owner, presented by Alberto Sierra. And now, ladies and gentlemen, second place awarded to entry number 361, Conquistador del Conde, Jaime Suarez, Javier Suarez of Summerfield, Florida, the owner, presented by Jaime Rafael Suarez. And ladies and gentlemen, your first place, Blue Ribbon 511, Turbillon de JH, Potrero Investments, LLC of Miami, Florida, the owners, presented by Jimmy Espino. Congratulations.